steps to use. Apply the Endo GIA Universal Stapler across the tissue that is to be transected and squeeze the ring handle completely to close the jaws. Assure that no extraneous tissue or obstructions, such as clips, are fire. Push the green safety button and then slowly squeeze the ring handle sequentially until the loading unit is completely fired. As the stapler is fired, it places two triple staggered rows of titanium staples and simultaneously divides the tissue between the two rows. Once the instrument has been fully fired, open the jaws by pulling the black return knobs back to their original position, and then gently remove the instrument from the tissue.